What's cracking, lacking, crack a lacking? Good morning, party people. It is 7:36 on a Sunday, July 11th. About to head to my vascular appointment. It's 9 o'clock. What's the temperature? 81. Let's get on the road.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
Yeah, I don't think they know that's my wife. I don't think they know that's my wife. Yeah, that's my wife. Hold up.
Big on the stick, what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top dog, I'm cool on the chit chat. No, I got the gift pack. Big on the stair, what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Topped out, I'm cool on the chit chat. With the kid, no, I got the gift pack.
Keep it real with you, I've been in the field in position. Love, ayy, I'm being trill. You can tell by how I feel when you with me. Love, wife, tell me, can you slide for a real one?
Slide for me, slide for me.
Can you slide for a real one?
Can you slide for me?
Can you slide for a real one?
Aye, aye.
Can you slide for a real one?
Can't tell me nothing, I'm flexing stunting. Eating all my veggies in my pocket, half an onion. And that pack smell like a phony. Trump be beating, shit be humming. You can hear me round the corner before you ever see me coming. And they know just how we coming. Bands drumming, she gon' bust it open way before I finish thumbing. I could put you on some paper, proper play and teach you something. Got my stones on Himalaya, know I'm out your sucker ducking. Ain't no need for that discussion, bluffing with the game. About to build a couple million, came with nothing but my name. I'm a twist and flip and stick it like a bop.
It is 8:09, but hey, over here, parking is horrible. This is a Jewish neighborhood. I think they observed there's stuff on Saturday, but it's like parking, ain't nobody move cars. So it's kind of hard.
In 400 feet,
yeah.
You'll arrive at 840.
So this is the task now, looking for parking. Probably not gonna find anything on this block where the actual office is. Is this something? Or is this, what's this? Hydrants, okay.
You've arrived at your destination.
Yeah, shut up. And they've got these cones here, like, every minute they're doing work here on this blinking block, me.
Aye. On the town light. Aye. Look. Niggas dying from corona while I'm living on.
We got parking.
Been dying for diplomas, my persona and aroma. Could've told ya I don't give a shit. Signed a bigger contract so I could talk some bigger shit. Police pull ya over, they be tryna give a nigga shit. I be such a gentleman, they came to see some nigga shit. She just wanna cut, I wanna cut as in a bigger split.
That appointment went well. Yeah, veins looking good. I'll go back to next year. Bless the Lord. So the doctor comes in. I made a call. So, how the legs? I'm like, I'm good. Nothing feeling. I said, but I do have a complaint. And it's like, well, I was like, but I don't know what you call them. Like the person that comes in and takes your, what he said? Your vitals. Bitch. Nigga. Anyhow. Comment is like the questions that I was already asked. Why you come and ask me the same thing? Anyway, when you're taking someone's pressure, blood pressure, they need to be at rest. I have high blood pressure. You come in here ask me all these questions, and then you go take my pressure? Nigga, don't do it. I'm like, sir, I have high blood pressure already. You're in here asking me questions. You're not letting me be at rest, and then you take my pressure, so you're recording a false pressure. Oh, but we gotta take it before the doctor comes in. Bye. Bye. You know, before the doctor comes in. And I'm like, this is, what the doctor not gonna do if they don't see my pressure in there? So when the doctor came in, I explained to her. She says, you know, you're right. And I know I'm right. Because how you gonna be talking to somebody And you could clearly see I was upset. And then you take my pressure and record it, the devil. So, she's like, I'll speak to him. Do something, because I don't want to come back next time. It's the same shit.
So, what, we in July. One more doctor's thing for the year. Oh, my God. Does it ever end? We only got one body. We got to do what we got to do. Do what we got to do. But, it's a mad overcast. It's 73 degrees. I ain't mad. Like, just throw some sun up. Like, take away this overcast, throw a little bit of sun up there. We cool. I could dig the 73. Start to feel a little bit of raindrops. Like, a little bit of raindrops. So, it probably do that throughout the day. But I'm tired to go home. Make some breakfast. Some breakfast. I started watching this movie last night. I fell asleep on it. I was tired. And I was high. I was high tired. But it was good. It's like a, I gotta look it up again. Oh, there's a doggy. It's a weird mixture. Look like a chihuahua and a...
This movie is good. It's called The Tomorrow War. It's 2 hours and something minutes, but 2 hours and 18 minutes. But it's pretty dope. I think it's at Amazon. But I'm watching it on the stick, of course. It's almost over, but it's very, very good. People, 8:06 Monday morning. It is a overcast, cloudy. Yeah, but we made it. Hope you had a wonderful weekend. Let's knock out this week, y'all. Let's go. Yo, 4:36 out of work. It's gonna rain. It's gonna come down, but I'm gonna be home before it does, hopefully. Yo, I just had to call the pharmacy because they're supposed to send that solution for me for the, I mean, the shit ain't till September, but it, you know, the thing said it lasts like, the guy said 3 months. I'm like, what the hell are you calling to the pharmacy for ready? It ain't till September. So I called, I gotta, you know, when you're gonna get refills and stuff, it comes to your phone and blah, 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 blah. But I didn't know if it was for me or for my folks, because I get those notifications as well. So I called to see if it was there. You know how much this damn solution costs? 87. This is like some expensive shit. Literally, some expensive shit. The pharmacist said, you know, call back and see if they can change. I'm not even bothering. Because this is not like, this is a every month thing. It's like every 3 to 5 years you do it. I can't be bothered. I'm just going to pick it up. $87? The fuck? I said, well, my insurance don't cover. She said, that's the copay. The devil.
So give me pain, give me pleasure, I don't mind. It's whatever, all I want is someone to love. Ease my mind, give me headache, I don't care. It's whatever, all I want is someone to love. La 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 la. All I want is la 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 la.
I feel like half fish season, but I feel like cooking, had stuff to come in and film, and I want to just relax and edit. My mom had some leftover curry goats. Bless him. Hallelujah. And I like this, these peas and, oh God, it's just mad hot. I like these peas and rice and peas. They're called gungu peas. It's hot, love. I warmed it up in the microwave already. No, I don't have any vegetables. Enough, I'm good. I don't have to shut it. That's your business. I'm grown.
Ease my mind, give me headache. I don't care. It's whatever. All I want is someone to love.
And I came home last night. What's up, y'all? Tuesday, July 13th. Came home, cleaned up yesterday. Now it is more. Today is street sweeping, the thing. I went around the block. I see two blue things on the floor. It's like two rubber gloves. I went around the block to see if there's anything else. Some big black bag in the street. Oh, why are people so nasty, man? Oh, God. That's, you know, because they clean between 8:30 and 10. I cleaned yesterday a big bag of garbage. And this one I'm about to pick up, it didn't roll there. Somebody drop it. Fuck tards. What's up, Cash Crew? 419 out of work. About to head to the gym. Yo, it's like I cut my nose here, but like why it didn't seem like they still long. I think I had to cut up like just like around the rim. Shit. Just head to the gym. Yo, I just cut my hair, bro, for the weekend. Like, what the fuck? I haven't told you lately, y'all are amazing. It's 82 degrees, they say it's gonna rain. Hopefully I can help me, I'll bring my umbrella in the gym just in case.
Wonder, is it worth living now? They told me dreams come true once you live it out. I picked up pieces from my childhood in a broken house.
I'm about to lay down. It's great, you know. I was working out during pandemic, I had myself at home, but it's different. Working out at the gym, it's a different vibe. Woo! A lot of tired.
Hours later.
What up, people? Happy hump day. Yeah. Woo. 8:03 on the way to work. All my way into 78 degrees. I love it. Hope you're having an amazing, amazing week by the time you see this. Hope you've had an amazing week. It's like it's about to change. Where are we going? I can't stand when somebody double parks. Now the parking space can, the car you can see can fit in that space, double parks at a hydrant. Bitch, it's might as well you park at a hydrant, because either way you're gonna get a ticket. It's the same illegal shit. Yep. It's might as well you just park move the car in to the sidewalk, park on the curb. You're gonna get a ticket either way. Stupid.
I've been on a vibe kinda hard to describe. I'm in between, I'm good and it's fine, but I'm tired of the grind. Then I come alive in the night to realize I'm in the middle with a time of my life. I'm never so packed for the stack, never lied on the back.
Okay, mom, like, where the hell is my camera? It was on my seat in the office. Like, what the hell? What the hell? What's up, party people? It's hot. Jesus. I'm glad I went to the gym yesterday. It wasn't so, hold on. About to get on this road. It is still Wednesday. Well, I died. But just wanted to pop in here, close this out properly. Y'all are amazing. Cast crew, I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you to those who take the time to comment. I appreciate you very much. Those who thumbs up the video, I appreciate you as well. Those who do both, I appreciate you very, very much. Anyway, guys, I hope y'all have an amazing, amazing weekend. And until Monday, I'm out.
Trying to pass in the fear, you're the first one to talk, but the last one to hear. Eyes blurry, but I couldn't see that. And he cleared down. Start to feel like I'm on one. Settle in, I'll be here for the long run. I'm a slave for the cash, got snakes in the grass, no brakes on the ad, but it's all fun. Seen it all, heard it all. Heard enough, give me space before I murder y'all. 10 bad tear, I'ma curve them all. 12 missed calls, and I still made a curtain call. Hit a light it up, lighten up. Hear him talking, they ain't right enough, tighten up. Everything that I came for, I left with. I don't bang sets, I just bang on the set list. Going past up, but when I came